Hi, my name is Pastor Rob Wheeler. I'm the senior pastor in Osterville Baptist Church on Cape Cod, Massachusetts, right here by Songtime, and I'm participating in this Proverb of Day in May. Wondering what your favorite proverb is, I'm going to read a proverb to you that my dad used to quote to me all the time when I was a boy, and a proverb that has stuck with me through my life. Proverbs 26:11. Like a dog that returns to his vomit is a fool who repeats his folly. And, you know, there's some imagery there for you, isn't there? That's one of those proverbs as I was growing up that would just stick with me, reminding me to not do foolish things, to be wise, to consider my actions, and just to remember how important it is to seek God's wisdom. And so, pray that over you today. Let's not return like the dog does, but let's do things God's way for the sake of His glory. God bless you.